everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm back with another easy step-to-step guidance on how to log in Omegle. If you want to log into your Omegle account and start talking to a stranger, then watch the video till the end. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Before logging into Omegle, the first thing that you should know is that Omegle is a free online chat room where random strangers can anonymously meet from around the world. You don't need to register for the account, or you don't have to log into an account in order to access Omegle.com. Simply go ahead and open up a web browser, or you can also open up Omegle application on your smartphone in order to get access to Omegle. As soon as you open up a web browser, simply type in the URL for Omegle, that is www.omegle.com, and press enter on a keyboard. Soon after you do that, you'll be taken to the official site of Omegle, which looks like this. Once you're inside this page, all you have to do is start chatting instantly with strangers. Right where it says start chatting, select your language from the drop down, and soon after you do that, select if you want to have a text or a video chat. If you choose text, then you can easily chat with random strangers via text messages. In the pop-up, make sure that you are 18 years and above by clicking on this little box at the top, and also check the second box in order to review and agree to the bound by Omegle's terms of service and privacy policy. Finally, click on confirm and continue, and you'll be taken to this page where you might need to prove that you are a human being and not a robot. Check this little box at the bottom left and you'll be able to see that you have started a chat with a stranger. That is how you can easily log in and access your Omegle account. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.